हेलो माय फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। टुडेज टॉपिक इज एसे ऑन वर्ल्ड अर्थ डे इन 300 वर्ड्स। सो फ्रेंड्स, विदाउट एनी फर्दर डिले, लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड। एसे ऑन वर्ल्ड अर्थ डे। इंट्रोडक्शन। वर्ल्ड अर्थ डे और अर्थ डे इज सेलिब्रेटेड एवरी ईयर ऑन 22nd अप्रैल ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड। Earth Day is celebrated to make people aware about saving the environment. This day is celebrated with great enthusiasm in more than 192 countries. It is very necessary to maintain the natural assets of the Earth to continue the life on the Earth. Announcement. The celebration of Earth Day was first started in 1970 by U.S. Senator Gaylord Nelson. A few years later, the United Nations declared April 22nd to be celebrated every year as World Earth Day. Since then, Earth Day is celebrated every year on 22nd April. Why Earth Day is celebrated? In today's time, vehicles and new factories are being opened, and the smoke coming out of all these pollutes the atmosphere. Wild animals are becoming extinct due to the cutting of forest or trees. Therefore, to stop this increasing pollution, to stop cutting of trees, and to make people aware about the importance and benefit of clean environment, World Earth Day is celebrated every year. How Earth Day is celebrated? The whole world celebrates Earth Day with great enthusiasm. Various programs are organized in school, colleges, government organizations, and NGOs. People are made aware about the importance and benefit of clean environment. On this day, everyone plants trees and also take a place to keep the earth clean always. Conclusion. Earth Day is celebrated to maintain the environment and ecosystem on the earth. The sole purpose of celebrating World Earth Day is to make everyone aware about the protection of the earth and the environment. Earth is the only planet in the universe where life originated. Earth gives us food, water, and shelter. So we should maintain the atmosphere of the Earth so that we can lead a good life. Thank you for watching.